For me, three guys I want to focus in on today. Aaron Dobson, wide receiver from Marshall. In talking with people here, the guys who make the decisions, GMs, personnel directors, scouts, they want to see him take a step up. They know the talent is there. They want to see him break out starting today and be Aaron Dobson and be the receiver they think that he is.
Who beat the DB by about 3 yards. Got to catch the football, though. Trufant challenging on the slant.
Good hands catch by Dobson.
He's caught your eye the first couple days, hasn't he, Charles?
He has. He looks the part. I love the length of him. And what I like there is that he battled his way through the route, because Trufant's going to challenge him. We've seen that, haven't we, guys? He's going to challenge you and make you earn it each and every step of the way. Good rep there by Dobson, I thought.